Hi guys, good morning. So I just woke up. Today is let me check. So I'm trying to film a day in my life. So I think I have about 2 or 3 activities to do today. So I have a customer. I want to show a customer my she wants to buy. So I'm taking it to her in her office. Then after that, my wooden rack. I want to go and carry my wooden rack. Then some other house shows. And I have some editing to do. Those are the things on my list for now, so maybe I will add more to it as time goes. I've been doing this editing for over a week. I don't know what is wrong with me. Like, I'll just put it down inside my Capcut and I'll be doing it every day. Whenever I have the chance, I'll just add 1 or 2 things to it. I did this. So yeah, I'm trying to create one particular intro video on Canva. So I'm just thinking of what to wear, so I think I'll just wear this one and find a top. Probably something just simple because I'm not going too far and there is heat. This is just a simple top. I don't know. I want to wear this one, but I'm feeling like it will help my stomach. Besides, it is black. And this is long, so I'm not sure I can wear it because there is heat. There is so much heat, baby. You're chilling in the rain. You're some kind of butterfly. I guess I'll be wearing this because this heat is too much. You whip up my appetite. Don't leave me alive. I'm also thinking of wearing wig for the first time in like 6 or 7 months since I barbed my hair. I'm thinking of wearing a wig today, but I'm not sure. Let me see first. Honestly, I'm not even sure. I doubt if I'm going to wear it. It's been a long time, but I think this one needs me to, like, I need to stretch this one. I just need to brush it out and I'll be good. Whoa, it's freaking me today. I'm not sure.
Oh my god. It doesn't even feel like me. Okay, so. Oh man, I really want to wear it. I just wish to wear it. You know, I want to go and say, at least if you see this one on my head, you know. But I doubt it. I'm packing them back. I cannot wear any wig. I just go like this. This is even too much to wear a wig, I think. This one is so lush. I love it, but it is not for me at the moment. So I'm done. It is currently 1:40 and I doubt if she will still be in the office. Perhaps Cora. Hello ma. Motive ma wish she will be baby. Okay, most of them. Yes ma. Yes ma. So yeah, she's in the office. So I'm ready to go. This is my full rain slippers or palm slippers. This one I'm with ya. Imagine, and he was even going away. Oh, I'm so confused. And this boy, he used his wheelbarrow to. He cannot even apologize. I said, "Now you," and he said, "Yes." Morogo lie me. I was going to buy one of it though. I went there with 2 weeks. Actually, she wanted to buy the 2, but she wanted to see it, so I gave her the 2. Sorry. I took the 2 alone. So when I got there, she now wanted just the bone steak alone. She was like, the bone steak is so low. She didn't understand. She even went to show one of her colleagues. That one said she should take the bone straight. The lady even said she should take the boat. That the boat is nice, that she should take it. At the end of the day, she took the 2. Oh, I don't know how to heart. At the moment, I'm thinking I should go and buy one house in Wuse too. I'll be so cool. I'm going home now. I'm not supposed to go home. I still want to go and pick up my rack. But I don't know if the man is done yet, so I have to call the man to know. Hello? Ma'am, I'm first banking. Say, oh, my God, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Okay, Mr. Woman, go there. So I'm going there now. So, yeah, I'm back home. I was unable to carry that rag, the wooden rag, because the man did an entirely different thing. Last week, I think it's been about 2 weeks or 3 weeks that I paid him, I think 2 weeks. So last week when I got there, he painted it in another color and I didn't want it to have any color. I just want the natural wood. Just put a shiny thing on. There's this shiny paint, transparent. You just put it on it. That was what I want. Painted it in, I don't even know, one kind of red color. I do not even understand. So I told him to like take it off because I don't like it. That was completely out of it. I couldn't take that one. So when I got there today again, I'm trying to look for the color. Okay, maybe is it butter color or milk color? I wanted to collect it at first. When I saw it from afar, it was okay. I go there, I was like, oh wow. So when I entered, it was not a different thing. He painted it and I didn't want him to paint it at all. I just want no color, anything, just the wood, the natural wood, just put a shiny thing, and that was all I wanted. I was like, I'm going to take it, but I'm going to buy a wooden hanger on it, so it's not going to be exactly what I wanted. So, but I wanted to manage it. But then I was just like, I'm not going to like it because I want it for YouTube, I want it for my videos, and if I'm going to buy a woody hanger on it again, it's not going to, the vibe is not just going to match. It's something that I'm not going to like. I might eventually abandon it. So I just asked him if there is a way they could scrape that color away. Like, he now said there's no way they can do it because he said he painted it like three times. So if he's going to scrape those paint away, he's going to spoil the wood and it's not going to be okay. I didn't really want to complain too much, but I was like trying to tell, because I don't want to act like a bad person, you know, that kind of thing. If it was the Moyolo had before, I would not even say anything. I would just take it like that and start managing it. I might not use it, I would just abandon it. But so he now said no problem, that he would sell that one and make another one for me, that I should not worry. So I can say the man is even good. He didn't even really complain. He complained. He said I would have explained better to him. But I told him I wanted a natural color. But I guess I did not explain to him very, very well. And I should come back and get that one next week. So that means I'm going to get another. So I showed him what I really wanted. How this thing is going to be. I want it to be exactly the same thing with my bed frame. Might not be, but that is the way I want it. Just natural wood. Just make it shine, and that's all. And that is all I have to do for today. And I'm back home. And yeah, my boy made rice, so I went there. I collected my portion of rice. I ate some. So I also came home with, and that was. So this is what I'm going to eat for tonight. And that will be all. I think that is all I have to do. That is all about my day.